I'm Cortina Butler. I'm daughter of the sculptor Reg Butler. He was a sculptor, a figurative sculptor, who worked mainly from the post-war period up until his death in 1981. His work started off iron sculptures, iron figures, through a period of bronze sculptures, and then culminated in a sequence of painted bronzes that he produced in the 70s. My mother is my father's heir, and my brother and I support her in the day-to-day running of the estate, which is mainly around looking after the works of art that we hold. The work that an estate has to do in order to maintain the estate in good order actually takes time. It takes time and resource in terms of maintaining archives. It takes time and resource in terms of responding to queries. And the artist resale right helps with that. It doesn't go anywhere close to covering all of those costs, but it helps with that. And the keeping an artist's estate in good order, you know, or the archives and records of a living artist, is absolutely essential in maintaining the market that the people who then benefit from the on sales require. So if you're a dealer, you want your artist or the estate to have good records. You want that artist and estate to be able to provide provenance and provide images. Without that, without a good knowledge, without, for example, a catalogue raisonné, without records, that means the estate can say, yes, that is one of those artists, then the value collapses and the value that's created for the dealers isn't there. So a small royalty coming from ARR actually, in a virtuous circle, goes to support the market that the art market professionals are actually benefiting from. With Brexit, there are certain people who, you know, for very good reasons of their own, feel that this is an opportunity to lose the artist's resale right. What this means is that those artists in the States who rely to a great degree on that money won't get it if that happens. For many artists, it is a huge factor in their income. Even small amounts can make a huge amount of difference. But if you don't reward artists for the work that they do, you won't get it because they won't be able to afford to make it. And what the ARR does is enable artists in estates to maintain their work and the records about their work and the country's cultural heritage in a sustainable way that actually reduces the claims and calls on central funding, which is becoming tighter and tighter anyway. So by creating this sort of relatively small royalty system, you are creating a support for what is a heritage that everybody benefits from and is important to our sense of who we are as a country.